Good evening, Twitter, and welcome to Nancy Lambs in Clapham. Now, this was put up to me by a fellow bookmaker who raves about the place. He's in here all the time. Now, it's called Nancy Lambs because it's run by a very, very nice woman called Nancy. This is her. Anyway, Nancy runs the restaurant with her daughter. They're both absolutely adorable. It's quiet in here. It's a nice little restaurant. They give you time. They have a chat. They make a joke. It's got a really good menu. I'd describe it as being sort of half Chinese, half Indian. What you mustn't miss are the satays. They have a fantastic satay, particularly the beef satay. Really is very good, but they've got a good full menu. I'm just looking at it, they have a Treasure Island chicken that's very good. They used to have a squid on the menu. It's not on the menu at the moment. That's very good. But everything here is very good. And it's very quiet. Unfortunately, it's not open Sundays, Mondays and Tuesdays. It's only open for dinner, but they do have some regulars, and it's a sort of, it's a little secret that the people who know about it certainly love it. So for Nancy Lambs in Clapham, I'm going to give it an eccentric, friendly, warm, fun, great menu. Don't miss the chicken satay. And do come quite soon, because they always say they're closing soon. They never do. 7.5 out of 10.